So I'm going to apologize now in case I forget anything. Today has been a very forgetful day. I actually got halfway here and realized that I didn't have my guitar. Can't really play without one of those. So this is actually an old song for me. I wrote this a really long time ago. It's about an outlaw. That if he's real, I'd like to meet him before he dies because it's probably about time. I was born on Tuesday in the fall of 29. Some would call it Black Tuesday. Maybe that's when my luck ran out. Father left when I was too young. Mother just said it's probably best. She used to tell me all the stories about my daddy and his gun. Said he killed 13 men in Houston. And then he shot 12 in Santa Fe. And took that money straight to Vegas. And then moved out to San Fran Bay. Fifteen years ago, the cancer took my mom away from me. And what were those last words she told me? Please don't do the things we've done. Hate to say I didn't listen. Just like every other time. And I've been out here running so long from that lawman and his gun. Something like 16 men in Austin. Something like 10 in San Antonio. It's been so long I forgot. Exactly what it all was for. Sold my soul to the devil. Nothing but misery and shame. I sold my soul to the devil. Oh, Lord knows why. my soul for nothing but misery and shame. I sold my soul to the devil, sold my soul, sold my soul. Thank you.